Flags at all of Missouri's sheriff's offices will fly at half staff today. It's all to honor St. Louis Sheriff Deputy Dennis Boyd. He died September 25th after suffering a medical emergency at work. Boyd worked at the sheriff's office for 20 years. He'll be buried today.